Why don't we start off a little bit with a question you've probably heard a million times.
Perhaps.
Why did you create SoapUI?
Why? Oh. Well, the story is I was an architect in a big integration project that we were heavily using SOAP and building SOA, and we needed a tool for testing our web services, basically. And I was up many nights at that time because we just had our second son, and I just went looking for a hobby project. And it seemed like there wasn't any good open source offering at the time, or there weren't any good tools, or at least any tools that I felt comfortable with. So that's basically how it started. I solved my own problem, and then about a year later or 10 months later, we put it on SourceForge, and we just noticed that there was a huge traction behind that tool, and that's how it started.
And that's an understatement.
Yeah, well, yeah, but it's taken a long time. So that was like 10 years ago. So
what year was that?
That was 2004 was it when it was created, but it was launched 2005. So it's actually the 10-year anniversary this year.
I didn't know that. And then SmartBear acquired Everywhere in
2011. Yeah, so 3.5 years ago.
3.5 years ago, and since, flash forward a few years even more, SOAP has been this huge success. It has, you guys launched Ready.
Yeah, I mean, I guess we were lucky in the sense that SOA and SOAP kind of, it's a legacy kind of technology now. It's still growing and very popular, but it's definitely not the cool thing to do. But REST and REST APIs have had enormous traction in the whole API economy and all that stuff. And SoapUI is extremely well positioned to target that audience as well. Although it had an unfortunate name, and the open source tool still does. But it was easy to see that, we actually, this is perfect for the whole API economy, and that's, I think, the second wave we're riding on now, which has been just very fortunate.